Former Nebraska football player Brandon Ragone has had at least one concussion.
Yeah, I was out cold.
Good, that's one good one. Higher.
Ragone is now a Husker strength coach and a research assistant on a project to learn more about a troubling condition.
Concussion is a serious issue for athletes because of the long-term effects that we don't fully understand.
Knowledge about concussions will expand thanks to a partnership between Nebraska Athletics and University of Nebraska-Lincoln Research. UNL psychologist Dennis Malfies records images of the brain during certain activities to determine how different areas behave before and after a concussion.
What we're trying to do is get information on the athletes, their cognitive processing, their skills prior to any incident, and then we'll be able to see what's the actual loss of skills, how long does it take them to regain those skills, and perhaps how better to formulate interventions will be more effective.
Malfies also heads a Big Ten research collaboration on traumatic brain injury. It's estimated that a college football team will see about 20 significant concussions annually. For the Big Ten, that's roughly 240 concussions each year.
So a big part of what we're trying to do in the Big Ten in terms of our concussion consortium is to identify what may be the risks and how best to help the students and the coaches understand what those risks are and to mitigate or reduce or even eliminate them.
To the extent that we can contribute something meaningful that can help someone out in their day-to-day life as they age and, you know, that sort of thing, that makes sense to do.
Research at Nebraska could take some of the risk out of the game.